you scaly bastards! Dagrun! Move it! Over here! Never said we'd be playing tag.
Just do your job.
By your command.
Think of the money.
I'd rather think of the beer you're gonna buy me with it.
Only if you get more of these things than me.
All right, it's on. Try not to fall too far behind, eh?
You have a monstrous ego there.
Then you can look forward to my monster.
Watch your back.
Thanks. They just keep on coming. Damn! What the hell is Zale doing?
Yurik, let's move. You think Dagrun and Serena are ahead?
Yeah. Let's go and find them.
This place is crawling with these things. What do we do? I don't think they've noticed us yet.
That pillar.
It will destroy it. Yurik, hit that pillar with your magic.
The pillar, not the reptids.
I see. I'll give it a shot.
Zale, it's the reptid's horn. Dagrun and Serena have messed up.
Yurik, let's go. No one's dying while I'm here.
Wait!
Today I'll rescue you, Dagrun.
I'm pretty sure those two can look after themselves.
They're my friends. I can't just sit here.
I'm not really into that kind of thing.
They're close, I can hear them.
Zael, stop. Don't get carried away.
That's a lot of reptiles.
Yurik, destroy that bridge.
I don't know. It looks pretty tough.
Yurik!
Fine. Don't blame me if it goes wrong.
Woo! Very nice, boys.
Zael, Yurik, good job.
We like to use our brains.
Really?
Really.
Look at the size of that.
Zael, Seren, protect Yurik as he's casting.
Okay, understood.
I'm counting on both of you.
Or we could just let the Vexits take him off our hands.
Well, looks like the coast is clear.
Right. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, that was easy.
Let's move on.
Looks like we have a new client.
Woo! All right! Just as we're about to run out of money, too.
Thanks to someone getting hammered all the time.
Shut it! I risked my life out there. Let me drink in peace.
So, may I ask who our next client is?
It's Count Arganon.
Wow. The ruler of Lazarus Island. That's quite a result.
There's a huge cannon on that island. But all that magic is dangerous. It draws all kinds of monsters to the area.
And we have to clean up, right?
You have a problem with that?
Mm-mm. As long as I get paid, I ain't complaining.
Yeah, right.
Anyway, I reckon it's time to celebrate. Barman, here's with the best you've got!
Take a good look. Some of them can use magic. Zael, go and flank them from the right. At your signal, we'll charge from the front.
Got it.
We'll finish this before they know what's hit them. The healer in the center will cause us some grief. I want this fast and clean.
Leave it to me. I'll flank them from the right.
They got lookout. Position already.
So, how the hell are we supposed to get over there, then?
I'm pretty sure this has something to do with it.
What does this do?
Who'd make something so dangerous? It's totally irresponsible.
I'd say it definitely looks man-made.
Dagrin, I'm hungry.
Let's try to be professionals, okay?
What? If I'm hungry, then I'm hungry. If I get killed because I'm too hungry and weak to fight, then don't blame me.
If you've got the energy to whine like that, I'm sure you'll be fine.
Any luck?
I can see light.
Hey, try giving it a little tap. You don't mess around.
This just never...
Where are we?
Some kind of ruins.
It's cold, it's weird, and it stinks. I don't like it.
Dead end.
Yurik, let's look for an alternate route.
Hey, shouldn't we stick together?
No. It's easier to scout with fewer people. Zale, Seren, you two rest while you can. I'm sure there's more trouble waiting for us.
Zale, keep your pants on. You better get some rest while you can.
I can't help it if I'm worried.
Dagrin can look after himself. Or are you getting all scared because he's not here to protect you?
What? No! I'm a grown man, Seren.
A grown man, are we? How big and macho. Well, I guess you have grown up a bit. But you're still just a kid to me and Dagrin.
What was that?
It's just the wind. Don't be such a chicken. Today is not my day. If you're this big, manly man, Dagrin never told us about these things.
I can hold them! Wait, is this a secret pub?
Zale, in here, now. We can buy some time. What the hell are you doing? Move it! This way! I said move! They're catching up! Not much further! Keep it up!
I'll hold them off here. You search for another way out.
No good. Damn. A dead end.
Looks like this is it.
Mum! Seren! I don't want to be alone anymore. I'm sick of it! Sick of all the pain!
You can hear my voice, yes.
What is this? Who is it? Who's there?
Your heart is like mine. Filled with loneliness and sorrow.
Who? Who are you?
If you wish to protect those who are precious to you, then pray for it with all your heart and soul.
What's going on? Protect those who...
Things don't stay down.
Some people say the undead are given new life in the underworld.
I've heard that somewhere before.
They do say fairy tales and legends have a grain of...
What just happened?
What? There was a way out. Sail! You useless idiot.